opinion, and I think Riley knows what I'm talking about, the schoolhouse is a holy place. This is the place that we take children, and we try to mold them, try to give them something more than they had when they came to us. The children singing today were magnificent, and they are our hope. They are what we are all about. And God willing, they will grow up to be fine young men and women. And parents, you need to stay on them. You need to make sure that they do. I was thinking about what I wanted to tell you and trying to reflect on 10 years ago. But this is my advanced age. I had to really touch base with Ann Hartman to see exactly where we were 10 years ago. I was the principal of East Park. I had just been assigned there previous year from Captain Ross. And I came there and it was bursting at the seams. Every classroom at East Park was filled up to capacity. We had absolutely no room. And in fact, we rented rooms outside of East Park, as you may remember. We rented the church for kindergarten classes, if you recall. I don't remember the name of that church, but it was right on Aspen Hall. Calvary Chapel, that's it. And then we rented a couple of rooms for first grade teachers at St. Joseph's. We just didn't have any room. The Board of Education was in the process of building this school. This school was going up. And from time to time, I would drive over here, as would Ann Hartman and a number of staff people, to see what was happening with this school. To make a long story short, in July, at the end of that school year, I was notified that I had been promoted, and I was to be the directing principal of all of the elementary schools on the east side of Cleveland, which meant that East Park was one of my schools now, and Kenneth Clump, the new Kenneth Clump, was going to be one of my schools also. And so I was in on opening this school from the beginning. And in fact, I had the privilege of being able to recommend Ann Hartman for the principalship of this building. I think on that particular day, there will be others who will talk more about the moving day, moving into this building, because it was a very, very special day. All of the children that moved into this building originally came from East Clark. They were our children. All of the teachers, if I'm not mistaken, all the teachers moved over. The number of teachers that we moved over from East Clark to Kent Clark moved over with the children. It was a regular moving day. And I will never forget that the week prior to opening this school, it was a mess. And there was something missing from the school. I was walking here, and there were piles of boxes. And we all knew that this had to be emptied out, and everything had to be unpacked and delivered. But there was something missing from this school. Children, tell me, what was missing? Children were missing from this school. And that's what built this school and made this building live. Children. And there were